There are so many things we have to see, that whatever has been revealed to you, you can verify it. For example, I had said long time back that Muladhara Chakra is made out of carbon atom. And if you see it from left to the right to the left side, you see nothing but a swastika. So now you see from left to the right, then you see Omkara. And once you see from down below upward, you see the Alpha and Omega. Now see, Christ has said that I am the Alpha and the Omega. So this swastika becomes Omkara, also becomes Christ. You can see it very clearly. Now we have got a beautiful picture of that. We have a tape, and I wanted to see you all that, but I don't know how we can manage here. But I wish you all could see it. It's so clear cut. So Alpha and Omega, also these mathematical things have come to us from inside, from the Divine. This is not we have created. This was found out by some mathematicians who were realized souls, and they used this Alpha and Omega. It's surprising how it shows so clearly that swastika becoming Omkar, and Omkar then becoming Alpha and Omega. So everything in Sahaja Yoga is tangible and can be verified.